been watching you. La 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 long, la 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 long, lonely long, long, long. Come on, la 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 long, la 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 long, lonely long, long, long.
Stellara from the start and move toward lasting remission. Stelara can provide relief after the first dose. And only Stelara offers injections every 2 months, which you may be able to give yourself at home after just one IV dose. So instead of symptoms leaving you stuck with doubt, you can keep...
Stelara may increase your risk of infections, some serious, and cancer. Before treatment, get tested for TB. Tell your doctor if you've had an infection, flu-like symptoms, sores, new skin growths, have had cancer, or if you need a vaccine. PRES, a rare potentially fatal brain condition, may be possible. Some serious allergic reactions and lung inflammation can occur.
Feel unstoppable. Ask your doctor how lasting remission can start with Stelara. Johnson & Johnson can help you explore cost support options.
Thank you. With my office?
Yeah, you got a nice office. Got some Bob Marley playing?
Yeah. I would like to say that I put the Bob Marley on for you, but I really didn't. I was listening to it the whole way up here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But you have nice choice.
Yeah, I don't really program the music for my passengers, but in your case, it worked out.
Yeah.
I could have been listening to Led Zeppelin in case you, then you would have been upset.
No, I listen to a little bit of
it. Oh, you do?
A little bit. So everybody, you know, everybody got a little talent. Somebody I like. I even listen to country.
All right.
You listen to country?
No, I don't listen to country. No.
Well, you don't listen to Shania Twain.
No, they're too sad. Sad music, country.
Oh, man.
If you look at the difference, I mean, look what Bob Marley sings about and look what Shania Twain sings about.
Yeah.
Come on, listen to this.
Right.
Come on.
There it is.
Yeah. Shania Twain, no.
We've been listening to that on the boat. So yeah, already.
Right, they play a lot of Caribbean stuff on the boat, right?
Oh, that's the MSV. Oh, that's the one, what's the name went up?
That's the
ship to go on.
No bail.
Yeah.
That's wrong for Benton.
Yeah. Now look, you see on the left, you see that Ferris wheel?
Uh-huh.
That's where I'm dropping you off.
Okay.
See that guitar right there? That's Hard Rock Cafe.
Okay.
So you're right on the water over there. So I'll be dropping you off there now, and at 3 o'clock, that's where you're going to meet me.
Okay.
By that Ferris wheel.
Okay.
Does anybody have anything in the back that they need?
We just need a wheelchair.
Their money, your
No, just the wheelchair.
You need the wheelchair. Okay, so the money, your phones, your chargers, your passports.
They left the money back.
All of that take with you.
Yeah, they left that back there.
That goes around here down in Miami. Yeah, it's a city bus, but I don't know if that one is. That one's not free. There is a free one. But that's the big red bus isn't free, but there is a free one. The free one's called a trolley, not a bus. Bus stop for Bayside Marketplace right here.
Oh, so we just shop up in there?
Yeah, this is an outdoor mall. It basically goes from this street all the way to the water. I'm dropping you off at the water.
Yeah.
From that water, you can see the crew, you can see the Virgin ship. And there's the Hard Rock Cafe. So the Hard Rock Cafe is on one side, the Ferris wheel's on one side of Bayfront Marketplace, and then the end of Bayfront Marketplace is right here. And if you want to cross the street, there's a Walgreens, there's a lot of stuff downtown Miami also. If you want to walk out of this area, you can just cross the street.
They said I can't go nowhere.
Well, I think there's a lot to do in here.
It is. It's a lot to do.
And it's free. It's free to be in here. You know, it's free.
There's roses across the street, though. They might have a lot of things. Nick.
Yes. I'm sorry, can you say that again?
We got two people that has 5 o'clock flight.
So is 3 a good time, or should we do early, 2:30?
If you have a 5 o'clock flight, you can get there an hour before. You'll be rushed, but if you get there an hour before, Fort Lauderdale's an easy. I mean, oh, you're in Miami.
Yeah, right? Miami.
Oh, no, then don't worry, Miami's closed. Oh. Yeah, Miami's a half hour away. So it's up to you. You wanna get picked up at 2:30? Then we'd get there at 3. You don't need to really be there 2 hours before. You could be there an hour and a half before, even an hour before. But if you want, I would say 2:30, 3 seems fine.
Okay.
It doesn't matter to me. Keep it at 3. You'll be all right. Just be ready to go at 3 o'clock.
Okay.
I'll be here earlier.
Where you going to park it?
Right here. See this? You see this?
Miami Hop Hop.
Yeah. Okay, you guys could be over there too. I mean, this is where I'll pull in, somewhere around here. Yeah, you could stay in the shade. It might be too sunny, so maybe over there in the shade.
Okay.
All right.
You heard it, Grace.
Yes, Merce.
You guys have a great day in Miami, and I'll see you. I'll see you at 3 o'clock. I'll probably be here earlier. Sure.
See these stairs. How we get the wheelchair?
There should be a ramp on the other side of that.
Oh.
You want me to go look?
Yes. Wait a minute, y'all. He's trying to see if we can get up there because them stairs for Joe.
We'll find a ramp for you. And then I'll meet you where that ramp is. Actually, no, there's a ramp right here. Oh, no, that, you're saying up those stairs, right?
Yeah.
Let me see.
The jet ski.
Oh yeah, there's the ramp right there.
Right there. Okay. Perfect.
All right, so all right.
My Rock Cafe in the parking lot.
So we'll go back to
Hard
Rock Cafe then.
Yeah.
Is they open or they working on? Nobody don't hit you. He got two free cameras. That's good though. You see if people roll up on you.
Yeah, in the back of the trailer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The man gotta open it. It says driver will open the door.
Okay, welcome to Bayside, Miami. Everybody be careful when you get out. Watch your head. You're gonna hit your head on this piece of metal right here.
Okay.
Take your time. Welcome, man. We're gonna go in the trailer. You're gonna get the wheelchair.
Yeah.
And if you have anything else in the trailer, grab it, because once I leave, I'm not coming back till 3 o'clock.
Okay.
I'm gonna be getting on the highway. I have to go back to Fort Lauderdale. You're waiting.
Yeah.
Watch your head.
Watch your head. Thank you.
you got it. Go ahead. Just jump down. Oh. Come on. Come on, little mama. You don't want Mercy to help you? Come on, come on. Look at this. I got it.
really trust him with a car?
Of course we can, Lindsay. With AAA Auto Insurance.
With